The vision of future is basically where we actually use less of our common planet and we utilize more of renewable sources of doing the things we are doing it, we're doing now. When I say renewable sources, the best renewable source is basically, or best renewable kilowatt is the kilowatt which has been avoided by energy efficiency. And the second best kilowatt is the kilowatt that has been produced on site. So we call it decarbonization and decentralization. And the third one is, we can we bring this kilowatt to be transparent and so that this data can be utilized by others. So we call it digitalization, the power of digitalization. The fourth one is, we need to decouple the energy used from the energy services. This is how we can actually transit into the new grid age. And the fifth one, the last one, we call it, we need to create, make the whole system in a democratic way so that everybody, every user or every citizen has the power of choosing the right energy and right power. And with this, probably we are transitioning into a larger framework of future grid, where we actually can consume responsibly and we can generate responsibly for the next generation. Thank you.